when you go out in the ocean, it kind of stirs all your senses. You're looking around and the birds are in the air. The sun sets, the sun rises. It gets to your soul. If you're really looking at trying to have good quality fish, something that's going to last a long time, it all starts on the boat. The crew is working on the trawl deck for over 30 hours, setting the net, hauling back, sorting fish, icing them, putting them down, retrieving the net again. For every hour that those fish are sitting on your trawl deck, not in the ice and not being refrigerated, they lose about a day of shelf life.
Not full one? Uh-huh. Right.
Thank you.
when you're out there and you set your net and you haul back, you're in awe of how beautiful everything is. I mean, fish are beautiful.